And welcome back to SMITE. Alright, let us go to Conquest, cause I need more Conquest games on my channel. More than I need fucking Arena or Assault. Cause you know what? Fuck Siege. And all of its glory. I honestly would just fucking put grab bag episodes on my fucking channel and never do that. Hell, even Joust would probably be more fucking entertaining. And to be quite honest, Joust would not be entertaining. I was like trying to think of something clever, just like, yeah, we had Lee's 1v1 Joust. I think that still exists. Because he used to have a fucking League Arena, and that probably is the greatest thing I've ever fucking heard of. Some of us want just to be the fucking dumbass mobile fucking players, because the idea of multiplayer, I'm right, sorry. No, but I just hate that word, and still will. I'll still fucking preach that I hate that word with a fucking passion. My hands are in the wrong position. We going to have Quito boy? Yeah, we're gonna have a quitter.
Q.
Oh wait. Oh, look at these kids fighting over the fucking. I sound like a drunk dad right now, just being like, look at you fucking kids and your fucking retarded ass ways. I'll see what I can do with Kepri in this bout. Because I'm pretty positive fucking Kepri is gonna be just like a scary ass motherfucker. I just gotta remember what I have to do and hopefully do it right. Though now as I think about it more, the fact that the Harpies. The Furies, whatever the hell you want to call them. Same fucking thing anyway. They still exist at start, but we've yet to transition. You have mid, dude. Fucking just choose Kuklakan, Ra, somebody, anybody. People disgust me right now. What the fuck? It's not even close to like fucking 1 a.m. Well, it's about 4. Well, technically 3 to 1, so yeah. Fucking really? Like, god damn. It kills some of you people to learn how to fucking do, play your Conquest games right now. Jesus, I'm like, how are my timers? We're at five, well, actually we're at 4 minutes. You're at bastards, can't fucking do anything right. Oy. God damn it. No, but to be quite honest, it's going to be interesting seeing Kepri and Soul Lane with me. No Duel Lane. Kepri has no business in the solo lane. If he had much more power between what he has then and now, maybe, but Kevry's full support, like, hands down. He's not, what's the word I'm looking for? Fudge knockers. He's not like, say, Bacchus or Ymir or Athena. He just doesn't have the ratio numbers for ability power that would just make him scary with it. He just don't got it. And he really don't. Like, big time, he just don't. You motherfuckers. Oh, look at that. Well, that'd be interesting. There's that. There's that. Cupid, I have to be no longer pissed at, but that's fine. Rather not like to get stuck with Juggle. But then I gotta get his Rattata best set. Nope, nope. Stuck fucking being in that.
Excuse me.
Gotta love Juggling. Being a guardian. Hey, look, bug buddies. Huh? Here we are. Yep. Actually, you know what? I'm not gonna be like, not judging that. Because to be quite honest, that's actually a fucking viable thing you could do as Athena, is be jungle. So fuck it, let's go for it. I could just have Awabi fucking get this duo late. Just doing stupid shit like that. I mean, I always joke about Tank Paw anyway. Because he's got that great fucking line where it's like, I can't fit it over my mask. Fucking chorus, because you're never responsible. That's the reason why no one ever fucking calls support. Wow, these bastards are fucking, they are fragile as fuck, I want to point out. Like, big time fragile as fuck. Let's point out the fact that Art and Eth, you're dealing with glass cannons here. Nemesis could be put into the same bout too, but her shield might be able to fucking prevent some of that. Janice will just move around on the fucking fields a lot. I've got no fear from Ares. So long as I don't get myself chained, I should be fine. But I've got my 2 and 3 to really ensure that, you know, my ass being saved. He's gonna just be mean to me in the fucking duo lane, but I've got nothing to worry about. Yeah, we're waiting on Bella. I'm not surprised. These bastards are all fragile as fuck, but I gotta make certain I can do my 4. Did I tie my 4 enough well?
I bring the light itself, and I will use it to protect the innocent.
Yep, you are. Have fun. Yeah, yep. Boop, boop. Shit, I gotta think outside the box right now. 12 every 0.3 seconds. Kirby's root. Duct. I think I'll do Rising King Dawn. I thought about Solar Flare, but I don't think it's gonna work. Yeah, I think the projections be buffed to start off.
Would anyone else like go for some pizza sticks or ranch nachos or something? Right, it's just like, dude, you get the best barrels ever, dude. It's like you pull in, you just get like spit right out of them.
What?
dwarves who cold you jump down, it's like blah. After that, it's like drop in, ride the barrel, get pitted, man, like soaking it.
Can be quite interesting. Fatherly, heavenly voice of Kepri. For that is what he is. Actually, with the extra protection that I can offer him. Yeah, why am I surprised if he fucking me? And I should not have done that.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Bye!
I'd like to point out how stupid. And not too fast, alright, never mind. Arch is scared out of her ass.
Okay. I thank you. I'm so sweet.
Actually, this would be good because now I've got fucking Cupid to sustain me. I can fucking get all of his mana back and boom.
An ally has been slain.
I could really fuck. Are you fucking kidding me? Ares? Wow. I'd like to point out kudos to that motherfucker for doing that.
Enemy missing middle.
All right.
Be careful left.
Okay.
I gotta go grab wars and shit to fucking take care of this crap. Because I don't know whether or not Nem grabbed that. And... ah, fuck it. Tag Ares. Tag Arp, but that's not who I wanted. That was Arp he have anyway. She started off with Transcendence, and he did that with... ah, fuck. Actually, that just ate... that whole ability was just taken by my shield. Nope, I'm screwed. Never mind, he missed his.
Retreat left lane!
Whoa.
Retreat left lane!
Enemy ultimate!
Enemy missing metal! Enemy missing metal!
Got you. Wow. Oh shit. Oh, fuck, I hit that. That works.
Your right tower is under attack.
Oh, that was Janusek. Okay, let me go. There is very little that I can do for myself. Alright, let me go. I gotta pick up some shit. Guys, I gotta go.
Thanks.
Be right back.
Be careful.
Alright. No.
Can't be like me.
Fight only when
you drop.
Bye. Yes.
When did I actually grab this max out? And I usually don't. All right.
Enemy missing left.
Thanks.
She's got a maximum time, right? Probably. Like, I think of myself like, Cupid just lost a shield. Why? Where am I going?
Your middle tower is under attack. Enemy missing right.
And you come
there. Enemy missing left.
Yep, he's in the middle.
Careful, middle.
I got you. Oh, that's gonna suck for Ares. I don't mind getting chained, but I'm getting dead.
That's
I'm not gonna. Well, actually, He went that way, so. Whatevs. Hello, there's Janus. Maybe I can lure him into getting his ass whooped. No, never mind, he already left. Oh. Oh, pity that then. I'm at 5, I'm at 5. Okay. Gonna grab Cupid's shit. Even though I really just can't do a fucking thing about that. Usually I'd have big beef against fucking Cupid, but probably does. You think about it in the long run, the way how season 2 is. I mean, shit.
On my way.
Your right tower is under attack.
Enemy missing left.
An enemy has been slain. Nice job. Thanks.
Oh, hello, Ares. What brings you
enemy
here?
Missing left.
Oh God.
Get off of there.
It sucks that I wasted that trying to fucking escape. I may be dead. Ah, fuck, I died. Wow, that really killed me. How much? He probably fucking had his thing activated and I died.
Awesome!
Okay.
What do I want to do?
Heart work?
Yeah.
Your left tower is under
enemy
attack.
Missing left!
Probably have to wait another minute or so for wards.
Be right back!
I'm gonna go.
Be careful, middle.
Enemy missing right! Sorry.
Enemy missing left!
Yeah.
Save yourself! Save yourself!
On my way.
Wow, they really can't chase it. That's hilarious.
The power of the sun.
Nah, they're gonna just let him do that, so.
An ally has been slain.
Wait! Cancel that!
Your middle tower.
Fuck.
Wait, wait! Out of mana!
He won't be able to win anyway, because like, things by the time. Oh shit. And we both died. All for not.
Mm,
fine, that's a lot of life.
Be right back. We need
more. Ah, fuck me.
Your left tower is under attack.
Fuck.
Left lane.
Damn it. I was taking fucking seriously because it's like.
Get left lane.
I have no fucking reason why the hell I've been sneezing as of late. I have just no fucking clue why. Ow. I just fucking. Nicked my
An
lip.
Enemy has been
okay. Hi.
I'm the great. Cancel that.
Go.
Watch our backs, friend.
I like that we have
enemy missing right.
Quite a lead.
Take hey. This jungle buff.
Oh fuck.
An ally has God been damn. Slain. We need wards.
You fucking wards yourself, doofus.
Defend right lane. Defend middle lane.
I'll defend middle lane.
On my
defend
way.
Middle lane. I'll defend middle lane.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Seek them out.
Enemy missing left.
Come on and hit me. Rally here.
That. Nope, you come right over. Oh, goddamn.
Falling back.
I got beat it.
Right lane.
Scumbag. Oh, well.
Your right tower is under attack.
Damn, Ares is 8 and I'm fucking 7.
Oh, right lane.
On my
okay.
way.
Ultimate is
oh shit. Yeah, have a fuck you, Janus.
Take this jungle buff. I'm returning to base.
Okay.
Fluffy Magikarp.
Help Middle.
Enemy missing left.
God damn it. I'm gonna go do that. It's the one thing that I really wish I fucking had.
Your middle tower.
Nah, he knows up here. That's the problem. He's not ocean.
Enemies in the right jungle.
That was Ares. I just saw him. I won't be able to. I will be able to tag Janice anyway. Fuck. Aw, oh, he fucking interrupted it. God damn it.
Your right tower is under attack. Your middle tower is under attack.
Well, between all of that, it's not.
For its value day.
Retreat, right lane! Enemies incoming!
Thanks!
He is right, I mean. I tried to fucking save him with my four, but I didn't get it off in time because it was just too fucking early. I mean, Ares is 0 and 5, but we're tied. But he has a level over me.
Your right tower is under attack.
I don't like, and I will be.
Be careful, right?
Okay.
On my way.
Yeah, because
I got. Enemy missing left.
Fuck you. Ah! Fucking triggered it. But I'm gonna die. Cause fucking Nemesis is doing a shit ton of damage. 1,034? I also like to point out too that I didn't get any help from fucking Bella. At all.
On my way. Killing spree!
I don't know why the hell I fucking.
No problem.
Attack! Attack!
I gotta fucking be smart about my choices right now. Cause I've got a.
Out of mana!
An enemy has been slain.
Nice job!
Man, this sucks. I'm like. I'm being denied so much goddamn experience points because I die first. Unfortunately, the choices that I've made was take Heart Ward over, Breastplate of Valor, which I should have fucking taken. Like, way ahead of what the fuck I originally wanted to do. So now that leaves me in a very impure position, I'd say. Oh shit.
Enemy missing right!
And it's like, I could save all of these people. Easy peasy, like, I'm fucking goddamn Kepri.
Slain. That's too bad. We need war.
You fucking just put down a goddamn ward, and I've been fucking trying to do a bunch of shit.
Eat me. Enemies incoming left.
We need war. Your middle.
I'm gonna be dead. Best I can do is just try and fucking save their asses. She ain't looking pretty, and I've got to be careful. Because I could silence one of them, but I need them to really back me up on this.
Seek them out.
Shit. I don't think Athena can make it in time. And I lost track of Ares, too.
Pulling back.
I fucking J-Man's always like fucking right near there somewhere.
Enemy missing left.
God damn, this sucks.
Enemy missing middle. Cancel that.
Fuck that noise! I'm out of here. What the fuck is he doing?
Take this jungle buff!
Seize them out!
Jeez.
Behind us!
Oh, be fuck, right I didn't put the proper rank.
Get off of them!
Okay. An ally has been slain.
God damn it, dude!
You have been slain. This is
Oh, that, well, that explains a hell of a lot then. Fucking Evo and meditation. Don't say that he fucking needs it, he doesn't. Proper management with a lot of things and always having fucking other shit is always gonna help you.
An ally has been slain.
Well, you're fucking Hebo, you're a goddamn glass cannon.
Shut down!
I don't know how the hell we lost this. Like, just fucking... idea-wise, I mean, not like all the way down.
Your right tower is under attack.
Fucking
your right
got
tower
you, bitch. Oh, come on, really?
Retreat middle lane.
Fuck.
I'll defend right lane.
There's like so little I can do as Kepri right now because I just don't have the... more help here, folks. Can't forgive you doing all this shit on his own.
Knowledge is the best weapon.
I'm returning middle lane.
Yeah, well.
Enemy missing!
Enemies incoming middle!
This one here, fucking grab that asshole. Fucking just grab him. There we go. That's what I was looking for.
Pulling back.
Enemy
right back. Ultimate is ready.
Spotted.
I'm so sweet.
Enemy spotted.
Oh, yeah. Oh, enough.
Ultimate is ready.
I don't know how the hell you're gonna grab in this predicament.
Healing.
Should really be using that conservatively for my allies. Oh, come on! I'm 4 levels behind fucking Ares right now.
Killing spree.
Right.
Killing spree.
Please tell me. Yes.
Killing spree.
Artemis. Thank God, because we're gonna need that.
Nice job.
Definitely gonna need that. Fucking blink would be a good idea though. But we are. Got the experience, but we have not gold. We need to start taking towers or some shit.
I'll defend right wing.
Damn. I don't think there's been a fucking gold fury kill in like in the longest fucking time, and that annoys me. Uh-oh. The fuck? God damn it. Great.
Be careful, middle. Enemy missing left!
Get out of here. I'd like for you not to fucking stick around, Evo. You are getting just fucking furious or sniped.
We need
you don't need boards, you need fucking intelligence. Now I'm going to wait for this fucking,
well,
triple kill!
Nice. Yeah. Wait, let me go. If it doesn't become a quadruple kill, I'll be surprised.
Under attack. Your left tower is under attack.
Alright, well, that happened, but give me a few seconds right now. Alright, now we're back. Alright, let me go grab some wards, clean up a little bit.
Has been slain.
What do you got? Athena, apparently I'm wrong.
Unstoppable!
Awesome!
Okay.
Nice job!
I should really be putting more points into 2 than having that 1 and 3. Mainly because of the debuff protections and the buff protections for DR and whatnot. Curious.
We need 4!
Failing. Damn, 13 and 1. Shit. Yeah, honestly, yeah. He's 13 to fucking 1. I just need to make certain that his fucking protections just get right up there.
On my way.
Hey, you wanna go somewhere? Yeah, how about now? Yeah, well, but we need more people, and we also need distractions for fucking Cupid to do that goddamn job. Have it. Nope! Oh, that's fucking hilarious. Ah, shit, I missed. What the hell ever did that? And keep it dead, and... God damn it.
Triple kill! Good game.
Well, neither may be dead.
A tactical fury!
Maybe.
An enemy waiting.
Attack the cold fury!
I don't mind fucking busting my one out. I'm gonna go do this and that. It's a zombie. Yay, nice for gold dude. Okay. Two guardians. I mean, I'm fucking 1 and 7 right now, and Ares is 3 and 8, but I've got at least 5 assists over him, but I'm slowly not getting back to where I need to belong. Which sucks. Wow, double stacking. That's a smart move. Let me grab a feeling curse.
Your team has destroyed a left enemy tower.
More, it's missing. Midgar reaction would be a nice choice here. Gotta start warding Fire Giant. Think I should be alright this bout. Don't quote me on that, folks. I'm not too certain. I've never had Kepri out here in the Conquest, so... Oh, look at that. Saved your ass again. Wow. He just happened to have a bunch of dragons. He fucking won. Oh, shit. Because you're also an idiot. God damn it. There's fucking just 2 goddamn things there. Like, son of a bitch.
Nope. Over here.
The quarantine has failed. Called it. Called it. Called it. Called it. Fucking called it. Fucking Malone. It's like, cause you buy stupid shit like meditation. Yes, you do. Oh boy. I probably just have abysmal fucking stats on my end right now for being fucking Kepri, but hey, I kind of was making plays. Booty, booty, booty. I was not gonna fucking sing that song. Booty, 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 booty. Look at that. 17. Yeah, 21,000. Shit. Like that mitigation? Yeah, ass. I like how. Let me point out that Von Pelt, the Artemis, has Transcendence and Devourer's Gauntlet. I like to point out that though I am against fucking Haste and Fatalist, for Hunters, I mean, considering the fact that Sprint got nerfed kind of haphazardly, it's like an indirect nerf because they get rid of the non-speed bonus thing, or not. The basic attack thing, which is that movement speed debuff that you get. Like, Fatalist used to have that, but yeah. This kind of idea kind of fucking has to be on Hunters now. Like, that's... Oosh. It's crazy. Alright. Well, that was fun. It was also hilarious and stupid at the same time. So, alright. More on to Conquest in the next episode. Remember to always stay alpha, always play your games on the hardest difficulty, and I will see you in the next episode of SMITE. Ta-ta!